What a shithole.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
Oh, damn, we're going on a train.
Alright, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes artwork, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert, here's my train. Don't leave without me! Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed?
Oh, fuck.
What did you turn
Jesus.
Into? Stop that train!
Well, oh, God damn it. Fuck. Fuck you, deer. Fuck you, animals. Whoa, oh. There we go. That was a miracle. How are they even noticing this? I think this is a mission they were showing clips from in one of the trailers before.
Howdy! There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, all of Meriwether's gonna be onto us.
train ain't stopping here, boys! Em, I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
Oh, damn. The cinematic switching is fucking cool in between missions.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Shit!
Oh, damn! Oh, shit!
On the bridge!
You still got that thermal scope on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they find me!
Snipers are down! So don't let that keep you! Get the score and get out of there! Regiment turns up.
What am I doing? Oh, yeah, I got him.
Bro! I'm gonna run out of bullets at this rate. Come on!
I'm spending more time giving status reports than looking.
I'm out here doing the hard work while you're in there relaxing. Find something!
Got something? Let's get the fuck out of here!
Above fucking time! Come on! River. Them and us. Shit. They got some boats after us. Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Boat key, she's yours.
Man overboard! Ground forces are on us!
Cars, up there, T! Get them off of us!
I forgot to say, nice outfit! And by nice, I mean lame! Behind us! You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine, without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
Senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Transport's taken care of. Ron.
God damn it, did I ruin that fucking dialogue again? Shit.
His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Okay. Ugh. Better than CJ. Hey, is that a San Andreas reference? CJ in the train mission? Oh, damn, that was. Well. Oh, who's this?
Hello.
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right.
I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Okay. Let's just see, anything else here we can do? Nah. Guess we can go see the Minutemen. I love that they make fun of Call of Duty in this game. Show to how much of a stereotype it's become for video games. These roads are fucking bumpy as shit. Oh god, one of the tires are busted. Oh, Brucey from GTA 4. You hear that? Damn, train's still fucked up.
Hello?
I need a new car ASAP.
I'm lost. Can you give me a ride home, please?
Sure thing. I love hitchhikers.
Do you think I'm crazy? I'm not getting on that thing.
Well, shit. We are going to need a car. Fuck. Well, I need to steal one first. Oh, God. You. Give me your fucking van. Oh, whatever. At least this driving this thing makes me feel like I'm...
Great. Police.
The hell, there is a Strangers and Freaks mission here now. Well, this is some bullshit. Damn, this thing is fucking fast. Oh, damn. Hide in the bush.
Please call it off. There we go. All right.
You're a dead man. Stop that vehicle right away.
All right, I'm gonna end it here.